Whereas, like, the first two chapters are, like, the one I have the most time to save, and the other, like, last, like, three are not.
Right.
Which I guess I think is the preferred thing, generally. But it's also like, oh, you want to reset 20 years? Great! Go to hell! Then I guess that's the name of the fucking game when it comes to runs. Actually, one of the reasons why I didn't do a lot of speed runs on Twitch after a while, the sheer fact I'm like, I don't think people want to watch me just reset over and over again. Then I realized, how to put it. One, no one fucking watches me. Two, I think if you're fucking going to do watch speedruns, I think you are a little aware of what you're getting into, kind of thing.
Pretty much.
Follow me. Goddamn BSAA! What the hell are you?
Oh my god!
At?
Don't fuck the corner.
Man, look at this sign.
Dressed like them. Almost like I'm part of it. Bitch. How dare you dress like him? I do prefer this outfit over the one he gets in fucking three onward, excuse me. I hate suspenders so fucking much. I hate them. I don't think they look attractive. I just they bother. Ryoji has suspenders.
Follow me.
I hate that too.
Yes.
Yeah, if you look at his hips, they're like dreaming off his hips.
Follow me.
Which I guess suits his fucking knock him the fuck.
Expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. Hello, are you gonna dye your hair back black? Fuck nah. What the fuck up?
Oh no, gotta check something.
Hell yeah.
I gotta start this up again. It's not bad. Start it up sick for a second. And I skipped the little loading shit a little too fast, and I caught it the last second, like a little glimpse of saying something about RENET not connected or some shit. Yeah, I'm like, huh?
Give me a hand.
Let me try.
You cannot connect Pornhub. You have it turned off?
I have it on 6. I don't have it on Rev 1, but it should still be on 6.
Rev 1 right now.
Loading content. This game, blah, blah, blah. Connecting to the server. RE.net service is not available. Please try again later. What? Hold up. Let me get my controller wire. Hold on, man.
You already have all the questions right now, though?
Last I checked, my employers
oh, I do. I'm just saying it's weird that it's not showing up on
me. I mean, it wouldn't surprise me. I'm not sure. You're being cutie patootie, I guess. Are you tougher than you look? Wanna go to hell? That sounds pretty snug. Gnarly, gnarly.
What the hell? Not one of those roided out freaks, you morons!
Bitch.
What do you think? Fight or flight?
Follow me!
I heard you, okay? Let's go with flight.
Follow me!
Hey! Roger! I'm on it!
Hey!
I'm on it!
Let me check this shit real quick.
Yeah, I'm kind of confused.
Yeah, let me see if it's actually linked up or if the side is down.
I was on it before I streamed.
Son of a bitch, he's strong!
Yeah, yeah. Like to
I'm
going to
be real aggressive. I can't hear you over the sound.
I'm reading.
Read
I'm reading.
Excellent. Hey, hentai. There's some weird ass hentai in the world.
Yeah, it says it's not available right now. What the fuck is going on?
Are they upgrading something?
Hold on, let me look. Let me actually look on the site directly because
you're looking on the portal, the newer one.
No. I mean, I was trying to do the, you know, auto data upload thing, you know. It's saying that the shit isn't.
You know, they switched to the portal thing. Did you ever redo that?
I did that a while ago.
Okay, so you did. Okay. Yeah, I don't know though.
Let me actually go to the portal thing.
Follow me.
Place looks like it's gonna collapse too. I think it was Chen.
But you gotta call the building inspector.
Yeah.
Chen, I love. It's even colder in here than it was outside. He seems to be doing good with his dodge. Dodge, excuse me.
Good.
Let me fucking whip my shot today, homie.
These assholes have anything better to do.
Good thing to not be able to aim with shooting wild. Get fucking wrecked.
Follow me,
guys.
Come on.
You okay, Scoochie? Yeah. Fuck you, little fuck. Wanna go to hell?
You want this Joava to fuck my ass?
I don't think he's too keen on us leaving.
We'll just have to get over it then, huh?
I swear, this mission gets harder by the minute.
Switched.
At least you're still safe. We've got a lot.
Let's see what my last sync data was from this then. Because
the last time you played six, babe. The jungles of
South America. A few days ago, just surrounded. To make sure I had all my stuff still on there, because I lost my gun in the screen. That ship and steam updates were kind of worrying me a bit.
Gene fucking functioning correctly? Aren't you fucking precious?
Follow me.
I mean, what the fuck back in the house?
It says last recognized sync data was when I started it up on the PlayStation. That's weird.
Kind of what you signed up for.
I'm sorry? Question mark? Oh, he's not home. Okay, so that was the last sync data.
This is Echo. But
it won't.
Those three
anti-aircraft
turrets are holding us at bay.
Let me try this.
Roger that, Echo. Take care of
it. What do you mean it's not available?
Our first target's over here!
What the fuck is wrong with this?
Out of the question! You need to get the safety!
Chances of survival were higher when I was so unfortunate.
Get a little closer. That might work. Here we go.
Only two!
Make sure. Been talking stupid. If you don't kill anything, everything in the previous room, he's just sitting there going like, I don't know what to do with my life. And I'm like, same, my dude.
Yeah, I did all
I don't know what fucking 2+2 is either.
Mm-hmm.
Oh god, Chris! Fucking hi, my guy. You doing good? Fucker is like, fucking move, you bastard.
You're out of the way, you bastard.
Oh, he melted. Melted real good. Yeah. Hi, Sherry. Found the way to Nirvana? Great! But everything.
Come on.
I already got. Why is my brain like this right now, my guys? Wait,
yeah,
no, he's alive. Lives.
It's still saying that shit. What the fuck, man?
I don't know if I wish I could give you a valid answer.
Yeah,
got a flash grenade, Reggie.
I'll give it a day or two of your flash grenade. It's not like it matters anyway, because as you already mentioned, yes, I already have it.
I can't get why.
Still
I still need to get all of them. I've been fucking forgetting about it, honestly. Mm-hmm. Which is, I also need to try to get Bloody Gina, but I don't know if I want to try for PC, because let's be honest, that sounds like, ass.
Yeah, this shit is dumb.
Oh no!
Oh.
Good job, Alpha! One gun left!
Okay, we're fine.
There's another giant BOW closing in on your left.
We're good. I'm about to be like, I'm about to stroke.
Wow, he was just staring. This thing
where,
fuck.
Wait, where am I? Oh, hi, Sherry. Gotta. Oh, dude. I mean, I'd rather have him stare at me.
Everyone into that underground passage!
Apparently I have 4 extra tickets for this.
Nice. I wish you'd give them to me.
I would if I could.
Dude, I would give you the 4 bloody jeans I have across other fucking platforms. I have 4.
I missed it.
Motherfucker, that shit was a pain in the ass to get, too.
I don't doubt it. I don't doubt it one bit.
Of course, it's much easier now that you don't have to fucking fight for kajillion people.
Yeah.
God damn it. I hate when the fucking phone thing doesn't register properly.
Same.
D-pad. Big pad.
Good job, Alpha! One gun left!
Hey! I'm really happy Finn can do it with Jake or Chris for this, because I would scream if I had to get fucking phones over here.
Yeah.
I mean, I would be shooting my mag like a fucking dipshit at him for like an hour.
Mm-hmm.
No hesitation. Give a fuck. No.
I'm setting charge bucket!
Y'all doing good?
You
another
know.
Grenade there. Okay, you crash on this one. Speak up, babe.
I said, you want to know something that was weird? Okay, so, you know how, for whatever reason, fucking, RENet still also tracks completion shit, challenges shit for RE4 Remake and whatnot?
Yeah.
Okay, so, for whatever reason, even though I had already had it linked to it and synced up and everything, I guess you could say within the first maybe week or so, for whatever reason, it didn't have all of the 101, the 101 shit done. Like it had like some missing ones, but
so it didn't
the
update
ones,
properly.
Yeah, it didn't update properly. But one of the ones that were checked off was that I had all of them unlocked. Like it had the one where it says complete all other. Yeah, I was like, huh? So you have the one for me getting. Yeah, it had the one for me getting all of them, but not the ones that leads to getting all of them. What?
It sounds so weird. Don't worry, I'm still. What was it? I think it still says I'm level fucking 23 on PC. Good shit.
Nice.
What the fuck, God?
We love that. But now it finally updated to where it says I have all 101 challenges complete.
Good.
What's still weird though is like, oh okay, I see. There are still some of the shooting range ones that I don't have 100% on, which I don't care for. I just want to get all the S ranks for those.
Chopper!
Get to the chopper!
Ain't the end of the world, but
Oh god.
Okay.
Didn't want to register your shots.
I think I was
missing. Oh, lovely.
Incredible. Wow. I don't think if me not missing would have been enough to tip it over the edge, by the by, but pretty close to my PB.
Nice.
Damn.
Good shit, my love. Hold up. Oh, yeah.
Regardless, I'll end up submitting that, so.
What was it?
Had all your intel saved
first.
On a handful of data chips.
I was about to say.
In the middle of a snowstorm?
I can't remember what I was
about to say.
I would help words.
All the words.
Hey, look.
Okay, first we find the
data. That pisses me off.
Then we'll take shelter there.
I had it at the tip of my tongue and I fucking forget it.
Need to find? It's about me, isn't it?
Sleepy in.
Love you too, sweetie.
I said sleepy in.
We find your gear.
I said I love you too.
That's not.
I know what that is. Not. I know that's not what it means.
I'm sorry, Scooby.
Jesus.
I'm dumb. I know that's not what it means. I'm still saying it anyway.
They're encased in a cocoon. When they hatch, well, it isn't pretty.
Pretty sure you said all good.
Hey, so glad I was immune to that shit.
I said very good.
Yeah.
Bap, 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 don't run. Bap, bap. Am I about to have a homeboy here?
Anyway. Apparently it's still not counting. Oh wait, I haven't done standard yet, so it says my
score is here. Oh wow, I have a fucking posse here today.
So the DA means
fuck
really.
Full swing, my guys.
Well, I guess I need to do standard at some point before we remake if I want it to show 100%.
Oh, there we go.
I don't really care to do it, but...
Yeah. Have it downloaded.
Yeah, I mean, I'm still gonna see the
data
for now. As long as I continue to have room for all my games. But,
I love this rifle that's standing right here on the bridge. As I fucking come up with a snowmobile.
Nice.
Brother in Christ. I don't think you're gonna win this fucking war. Oh, I don't know where that's gonna go, fuck. I really hate jumping out animation so much. Oh, hey! God. Oh my god, where'd it go? All the way down here, okay?
Yeah. Eagle says memes. Don't fuck up.
I'll fuck up.
What's up, Eagle? Oh, wow. Nice. Nice. Nice.
Wow. I almost... Funny thing, Deagle, my PB for Chapter 1, like, even on console, is 1501. So I almost PB'd in Chapter 1. I did PC PB, so I'm still gonna post that one. Right over sharing the process. My eye is itching so bad. I hate blind. I blind deep in advance. What an asshole. Well, we can't have friendships. I know, Scooby. Am I being too loud for you? I'm sorry. Wanna go out?
Gotcha.
Wanna leave me?
Okay.
Or are you trying to get calm? Where'd you go? Oh, you're behind me. Okay, I need to be careful and rolling back then. Hit him.
Is that it for the data chips?
It's not right with my dog today, everybody. How are you doing, by the way, Deagle?
You said your dog's name's Scooby?
Yeah, I thought you knew that. Yeah, Scooby. I named him. They wanted to name him Brown, and I said fuck no. You know, it wasn't even my dog, it's my dad's dog.
He says, tired with infinite work to do. I did not know that.
Oh, okay, I thought you knew that. I don't know who the fuck I've honestly told. But yeah, his name's Scooby. He's a pit bull mix.
Follow me.
Okay. He's the most bitch-ass dog. By bitch-ass, he gets absolutely horrified by thunder, and probably if you yell too loud or the washing dryer. Whichever happens first.
He says, now that I know this, I request a snoot boop for the doggo.
I'll send you a picture. I'll give you a sacrifice.
We're surrounded.
Don't say, bitch. Come on. Whip out this long, hard, hellacious cock. Oh my god. Why?
I'm not understanding that. Well, at least we didn't have any straggler asses on the other side.
Damn it.
I agree, Phone.
I thought he died, because he won't spawn until everything's dead.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I thought he died. That motherfucker been not eating bullets lately. It's been fucking last nerves.
Sherry, told them to keep the noise down.
Punch it! Before we get buried alive!
Punch it before we get burned alive.
Just weird, because this should be an area I'm fucking up in, but I hate shooting in this fucking game.
Really, oh, I do too.
We'll make it. Just keep going.
Usually, if you keep them up there, they generally don't give a fuck.
Oh, great. That helps.
But lately, I've been missing that fucking first shot or something. Gerald? Alright, let's see what happens here. Who knows what happens here? Because half time I can't tell what's happening.
I don't even think the game knows what's happening half the time. Especially with these shit angles with the fucking over the shoulder for the snowmobile.
It needs to be further back or some shit. Or like a bird eye view. Not exactly bird eye, but needs to be a head higher up or some shit.
It should give us better control over that fucking option to do it. If
the camera? I just saw messing with the camera and kind of going with my fucking feeling.
Yeah,
it seems to be working okay so far. I have not hit a cajillion trees again. I missed all of them.
I'm sorry, love.
Not the fucking things that look like a fucking mic. Oh my god, Jake!
Too late now!
Why did you go fucking zoom in?
We'll take it.
Uh-oh. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna lose a little time from the cabin, but it's not the end of the world, honestly. Compared to wherever the fuck that last one was, that's fine.
Okay?
Right. We'll see if I can get this trick.
Don't worry about me.
If I do, cool. Like if I don't, whatever. Fine, use an AK again.
Let's go.
Wow. Nice acoustics.
Watch your step. I hope.
I wonder how deep this mine goes.
Don't we all?
That's why she's dead.
I'm sure it is, my love.
Jesus Christ. What does it take to kill that thing?
I think he's using those bugs to sniff us out. Be careful.
Take a swig every time Jake says Jesus Christ in this game.
I don't want to die.
He's found us.
I like living. It's like going to infinite darkness and drink every time they say fear or terror.
No.
Like, that's
no.
Called dying.
No.
Fucking, just watch the fourth episode. You'd be dead as hell.
I know.
Like, you'd be fucking in your damn grave.
Oh, god, that shit ass show. Holy fuck, dude.
Better wish fucking shotgun with it, so. No shotgun mag work. AK can technically work, but. I whiffed. This.
Follow me. Follow me.
Not now.
Follow me.
I need to learn Magnum Shot for that again.
Hey.
Roger. Okay.
Thankfully, I didn't get in with my last one, so should be solid. You can do AK there, but you're again taking a risk. That's what happened last time. I ended up fucking shooting too much and fucking getting killed by it. But I ripped the run, but I was gonna die regardless. I was also too far fucking far away. There'd be no way I would fucking survive that shit. Hit my guys.
Follow me.
Shit, he found us.
Move, slut.
Quick, hide!
Shit, he found us.
Follow me!
Yerda. Yerda.
Harold?
Thank you.
Nice. I've been waiting for this.
Shit! Run!
Y'all tell who's Reggie's favorite P3 character? Pointing the graph. White haired man wearing red? That one in particular. That bitch. White woman spotted.
I've regained my honor.
I knew you like Akihiko, I didn't think he'd be your favorite. Actually, or is Shinji your favorite, Bill?
They're both up there, very high up there. Then let's and then Chidori is also, I guess, like I said, they are my top three, so.
Excellent, the two dead ones. Hell yeah. I like how I had to remind you what Takaya's name is, actually, not Emo Jesus.
Mm-hmm. Like I said,
Revolver Jesus? Yeah, we love Revolver Jesus.
Oh, you have the chat open.
I sure do, I had it open.
I thought you had it closed, but my love.
No. Please don't see me, I'm gay. Sucker. Didn't see me. Not pretty enough.
Sherry.
Revolver Jesus, I'm gonna be real with you, I forget his name.
That's why I forgot, because I'm used to hearing him be called Revolver Jesus by other people.
I know you looked at that man and said, that's correct.
I did say that, and I still think that, I mean, because that's what I'm used to calling him myself.
I know they made him look like Jesus on purpose. I stared at that, I was like, what the fuck, my guy?
Yeah.
Fucking a character, the most forgettable fucking character in the entire game, bar none, is Jin, though. The most forgettable bastard in that fucking game, in my opinion. There's no way to hear anything else. Yeah, exactly. George Grant, number 3. Next to Shinji and the fucking officer. They're like, yo, voice 3 characters right the fuck now, asshole.
Let's see, Matsuru's number 4, I would say, on the list.
Don't mind you, Kari, until you play the answer.
Fuck her in the answer. Fucking hell, man.
God, everyone's fucking... I like Aki the most in the answer. And I hate Metis. I don't like Metis.
I don't either. But yeah, I don't hate Aegis either, so...
Aegis.
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 Yeah, no, I actually like Aegis. I don't hate her. Like, that was something I could do, I believe.
Oh yeah, I remember you mentioned. To be fair, it's one of those like with Kari the answer, I get her reaction, but I still think it's stupid. Like, I understand the thought process behind it. I get it. It makes actual fucking sense for the character. I just don't think it's stupid. It's one of those where I'm like, okay. Congrats, dumb bitch.
Is that the exit?
That's not wrong, Deagle. And then they were like, what if we ruin her character completely? That would be amazing, right?
Where I lost 2 seconds from.
Yeah, that is also true. I mean, her and Mitsuru got over their shit in the main game.
Sure did.
Then out of nowhere.
And they became lesbians. I don't fucking care. Them motherfuckers are fucking.
My favorite kill in Khalifa.
I like how Junpei is the most logical one in the answer. Is quite
he
crazy.
Is!
Like,
he
just
is.
Straight up the most logical bitch in that entire fucking part.
The one that has the voice of reason, who nobody would want to acknowledge, even though... Jesus Christ.
Him... I liked Aki and Kid's reasoning, because a kid makes sense. And I'm like, yeah, don't revert back. Fuck that. Keep going. I'm like, yeah, that's where I'm at. Right there. Right there. Don't do that, you dumb bitch.
Not gonna lie, if it weren't for, I guess Junpei would be my least favorite in the of the party. LOL.
I like Junpei, but I get why people like him as well. Honestly.
Mm-hmm.
He's also voiced by Big, everyone's favorite person.
Oh god.
The sad part is, if they get anyone else a voice in my brain, probably would be like, what the fuck is this though? Because I'm so used to it.
And people are still trying to wrap their head around Johnny Young Boss voicing Broly now. And
yeah,
even
that was interesting to hear.
Yeah. Even though he doesn't have a lot of lines in the superhero movie with the rest of them.
Sure.
He's still, like, people are like, no, that's not my Broly.
Yeah, that's not my waifu. I know Rohan got a different actor too, from JoJo. Koromaru's like the most middle ground. I forget about him a lot. Three, six.
Nice.
Don't you fucking dare.
One of them got through. Fucking asshole.
That's fine.
She just strolls on by. Like...
But I will say, Koromaru is the best pet. Because then they decide to give him personality, I want him to die. I still find it weird that Aiga is considered the mascot of the game, though.
I don't see that. I really don't.
I don't either. That game? Okay. I saved a second. Hell yeah. I don't know what I did differently, anybody.
I still love how fucking Fuka sounds more robotic than Agus does.
Oh my fucking god, God bless her. I find it interesting that the same actress that plays Fuka does I think her name is Lulu in Final Fantasy X?
Mm-hmm.
It's Lulu, it's the really sexy lady. Fucking titties and everything out. Sexy magic caster. You got some nice fucking boobies though.
I'm proud, baby.
He truly does. Yeah, same. It's the same actress, if you want to look it up. I don't know what the fuck happened between 3 and that game. She doesn't sound bad in 10.
Mm-hmm. I don't know, the voice direction for that was...
It's so bad. It's incredible. I like how Akihiko sounds... Really... I like how Akihiko sounds like the clearest person ever. Like, he got the best fucking mic in the world. Out of the entire cast.
I've regained my quality, Mike.
You hear the beginning, right? Where his fucking mic sounds so crisp for no reason.
It does. It does.
I was not expecting that. I don't think anyone was, I'm gonna be honest. Okay.
Three medallions for
I like
the
how
West.
Jake magnetized that fucking one door, though, like an asshole. Go to hell. My dude.
But yes, my love.
That homeboy is trying to kill me. I believe in him.
Really is. He's trying his damnedest, but he's not really doing a lot, so...
He's doing it fast.
He's like, oh, don't mind me.
Gangbang, y'all.
So, what they have you there doing for the past 6 months?
You name it. I know my chapter 3 is like really good, so it's gonna be kind of hard to beat this. It was the same thing I went through after Raccoon City. It was just as
shitty the second time. I'm sorry.
Okay, just fuck that line. Just didn't give a flying fuck about that line.
Hmm?
Like, I'm really sorry. That's it. Shut up. Fuck, I hear paper noodle coming in. I thought I pressed the button for weapon switching, but it's fine. MBK.
Always.
Looks like a mic.
It kind of does from a distance.
It really does. I thought of the mic forever, actually. I was like, this is a weird fucking thing for this.
Follow me.
I know where it is now, but my brain's like, that's a mic. I don't give a fuck.
Mm-hmm.
Follow me.
Roger.
Follow me.
I hurt you, okay?
Follow me.
Something you want, my dude?
Follow me.
He wants to feel like he's doing something, sweetie.
He sure fucking does. Oh, she's decently far away. Oh, baby.
God damn it, Cheryl.
Okay. It's not the end of the world, but I might be losing time. But she was actually in really good positioning in this. I did the last one. Nothing I can do about that. I played decently otherwise.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Like I said, the AI, her positioning was off.
I get that, love.
Let's go! These guys aren't much for conversation.
Bad thing is, I know, even though I have to get up early, I'm still not tired.
You can try and sleep.
Are you kidding me?
I'm well aware, but you do need to try.
I will in time, my love.
God damn you. I hate the AK so much.
Same. Same.
Off.
Sherry, this
I hate that even with defense 3, they fucking mow your ass.
Oh yeah. Deagle says, I'm probably not gonna sleep tonight. Upside
hey,
down.
Come on. Yeah. You'd love that. I'm sorry though.
I hate that so much, man. I try my best, and then there's times where it's like, nope, not happening. Or it won't happen until I'm like lying down for like several hours before I get in kind of sleep.
You're whispering a bit, babe. Fumbling.
I figured I was loud enough. And right.
Unless
somebody.
It could be also my hearing. That's sadly nothing you can do about that one.
I know, babe.
I wouldn't be surprised everyone's like, he's fine, and I'm like, okay, I'm sorry.
Sherry.
I wish I wasn't fucking. Times.
I understand, love.
I think they hold the full 4-2 to go pretty smoothly. I had a really good 4-2.
Mm-hmm. I've regained my hearing.
Frank.
How do I get over there?
Come on.
Swing up that statue if I got it to the right angle. That works. Let's try it again.
Game. I would like to walk over here.
Few more hits. I hope you break your stupid statue!
I agree.
It also makes no fucking sense. I remember being like, what the fuck is happening?
Yeah, when I first played this, I was confused as fuck. He was playing with my friend. He was playing as Sherry, I believe, on the first go around, and then we swapped on the second playthrough. He was still struggling with it as well, so. Like, what the fuck, man?
Too bad though, only seconds off. Alright, here's the true testament of pain.
I don't know what the fuck triggered Sherry to shoot the shit that fast at one time, but
I wanna get another beautiful rocket in my face again. I wanna have another stroke.
Scooby that shit literally
fucking earlier. Shit, my guy.
Yeah,
I think
it
wasn't there
was
for that, but Scooby fucking scared the shit out of me earlier.
You're trying to mow us down!
Yes.
If you're gonna sleep in here tonight, I don't give a fuck if you do, but you're not allowed on my bed. Also, are you doing grading or something, Deagle? Is that why you're so busy? Are you doing another all Resident Evil fucking marathon, you poor bastard? I know you're not, but.
Mm-hmm.
they fucking aim you to fucking drive right to the fucking hand there?
Mm-hmm.
Yep, infinite grading. That sounds about correct.
Jesus.
For a teach.
Hey! Shoot that thing, would ya?
Yeah, I wish she would shoot her at that one time. That was fucking weird. He shot for Jake and fucking spoke, and I'm like, cool.
This is really starting to hurt!
Next time I'll steal a limo!
Is everyone doing better in your class? I know last time you said there was a lot of people, like, struggling. Hopefully people are getting better, but I know math can be kinda difficult.
I hate math. With a passion. I also like to drive in place once again.
Yeah, me too. It's my favorite.
He said it depends on the exam, to be honest.
That makes sense, depending on what you're... Did you just see him? What the... What? I guess they're fucking bumper cars now, my guy! Bumper cars!
That's some weird shit. They're normally supposed to fucking destroy their shit, but
fucking
whatever.
Fucking bumper cars! Hell yeah!
He said some topics go well, some are difficult.
Okay. Yeah, that sounds about... That sounds right.
Son of a...
I have a feeling probably for most, unless it's like a foreigner, probably English, I guess, might not
yes,
be,
you can.
Like, probably
be
easier for most people, I guess?
Yeah.
Or more difficult ones for me, guys, I'll agree.
So some topics are, some topics are okay? Things are going okay, not amazing, but not bad.
Oh, well, that's all you can really ask for. I know majority of teachers want them to be like, hell yeah, ace that shit, but that's not gonna happen. You could get about above average, that's solid, I guess.
Yeah.
I don't know what's required in the teacher algorithm of the gods to be like, yo, homeboy, you need to fucking stop that shit.
Ross said, who's the man?
Who's the man?
Good job, okay. What's going on, Ross? Get back here, you son of a...
Yeah, I've been waiting for this, the one you repeat. To be fair, the I've been waiting for this is a fucking community.
I know.
I don't care, it's so passionate. That man is passionate about that.
I've been waiting for this.
Sup. We're doing okay. I'm doing okay.
Hang on!
I'm ready for this run to die at 5.42.
Please don't jinx it, love.
Oh, I'm not jinxing it. I know it is. I probably could just call that shit. Why is the popping so bad in this? PS4 is a lot better. I also thought I hit that. Akihiko's baby. I love Akihiko. Such a good dumb bitch. His one IQ will get through everything. I like a lot better when he plays the female character though, because God, what a dumbass. He also kicked me. Ah.
What's the last one you read there?
I don't know. Talking about Akiko's goated. That's the one I've read.
Okay. Deagle says, I want them to do as well as they can, but the reality is they're not all going to do great. My best to make that be a result of them just not studying or doing work
as if we
like
didn't
they
have
should.
Enough problems.
I don't like giving hard exams.
Oh yeah. Which is, to me, that's a sign of a good teacher. If you actually want your students to do well. I've seen some teachers that are just fucking assholes.
Yeah.
I'm like, why are you even offering, my guy?
Oh, well, I've had plenty of those. Plenty in my day, and I fucking hate their existence.
How did I save 2 seconds? Who knows?
I just live here, my love.
87, my guy. All right, 4-2. Ready to absolutely destroy my anus?
We don't need their help! I didn't ask for it either!
I hate this.
Who the man?
These guys don't know what they're dealing with.
This section's
trying to cool
him in, guys. Damn it.
Roz says, one time a kid made a really cool robot made out of cigarette boxes and she rejected it because of that. Really? Just because it was made out of cigarette boxes, she decided to reject it?
Fuck, this is nicking bad for you.
Man, yeah, fuck teachers like that, man. That's some bullshit, man. I hate that.
I mean, I agree, cigarettes are bad, but no, really, why would you fucking do that? Seems like you put in the effort.
Yeah.
I didn't think that was gonna hit.
And I thought we'd be here all night. This way!
Oh, damn, almost.
Oh, just slightly off, damn it.
Yeah, I've been getting pretty decently, so I can't really complain too much.
Yeah. Ross says, I wasn't even involved yet. It made me angry. I refused to take part in her classes for half a year. Yeah, I get that.
Like, was it like a robotics class or some shit? I may ask? Or like, engineering? Like, what kind of class makes you do that?
Project. I don't know.
Not you, Roz. Unless you want to go to hell. You want to go to hell, cool, I guess. Roll for old copter, are you doing good?
Of course it's not, sweetie.
Hello? Oh, that took a minute.
Mm-hmm.
Screw all this running! Taking that chopper out!
How? With what?
Not sure. Kinda making this up as I go.
Ross says, I just told my mom I hated the teacher and she agreed to pick me up for those days in exchange for me helping her at work. Hey, that's fair.
Well, I have some explosive rounds with me.
Okay. Not the worst, I'll take it. He acquired 3 that time, so my DA must be spicy.
Follow me.
Did you even see the kind of helicopter they sent after us? And a bird like that cost probably $15 million. Man, terrorism is lucrative.
Maybe they have an oil baron or 2 in their pocket.
Mom, I hate this class. Oh.
You know, the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam caused most of the problems.
Bullfuck crap.
Follow me.
Sure, everyone loves to blame America.
Father, I crave violence.
Jerry.
We're not the bad guy, Jake. Look,
Jerry.
These terrorists have unleashed bioweapons on our country too.
Jerry.
So the whole world's going to hell.
Why is the AI
You're
such?
The only one.
Okay, losing 2 seconds to the AI. AI, my favorite. God.
Hey, everywhere you look, there's more of these assholes. Stop being so popular.
There's no sneaking around them, is there?
Sucks being so popular. I agree, Carlos Jake. I thought I was about to sneeze.
Come on. Jerry! God damn. Oh, my brother in Christ, go!
Smells like
that. Man, we got on.
It's like a pneumonia.
Fucking Christ, babe. Go to hell.
That is actually bullshit.
Follow me.
Okay.
Follow me.
Come on, Sherry, okay. Please.
God damn.
Follow me.
I'm losing time in the dumbest areas now.
Follow me.
Belly. My god.
Sorry, love.
Follow me.
I hate AI.
I don't blame you.
Jake, are you okay?
Dying, bitch.
I've taken bigger spells. Of course, I don't have that healing factor of yours.
Follow me. Follow me.
Now's a bad time.
Ah!
this section so much.
Follow me.
Same.
Fall back. Follow me.
Now's a bad time.
Sherry, come the fuck on, man.
Follow me.
I hate this game.
Follow me.
Not now.
Follow me.
Okay.
Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. Sherry.
Roger.
Hey.
Roger.
How much time am I gonna lose? Like I said, I want a low 114. If I can get a 113,
God damn it, Hurry. How's it going, Hurry?
Oh, hi, Hurry. How you doing?
He says, if you don't PB by 50 seconds, I'll report the run, Kappa.
Hell yeah. It's a shit run.
Not
to be fair,
bad.
I'm pretty surprised I'm staying in this kind of limit for the sheer fact that, chapter 2 through fucking, like, 5 are really solid. I'll consider
it.
Watch out for his arms!
Got it! Follow me!
Roger!
Hopefully you're doing well, my guy.
Now's our chance. Let's go.
Got a nice lolly. Motley? But I can't speak.
I can't either.
The brain damage.
Yeah, the brain damage. I know those hits.
Oh my god, where are you going, my dude? What the fuck are going through? Fuck. Jesus. Vegas!
He says,
what a
I'm
Vegas!
Always. Says I'm alright, but getting frustrated at work.
Work is shit, I agree.
I'm impressed.
What are you doing?
Is he okay? Ustinak, what is your deal, man? What the fuck? Are
oh my
you
god,
good,
you're
buddy?
Pushing me somewhere.
Are you good, buddy? I think you broke him, CD.
Open that registers.
Mm-hmm.
How is he still standing?
Actually, what is? I don't understand his AI here anymore. Hello?
What are you doing, Ustinak? He has all kinds of.
One of them hit him.
Give him credit.
I'm in.
He said, been covering my colleague for almost 4 months. I'm a cybersecurity manager, taking care of 12 applications. And like, he was supposed to be back last week, yet he still doesn't work. Jesus.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you, Sinak. God damn it.
Yeah, this AI was all kinds of.
I don't understand. That's normally not something I struggle with. The last few runs, I have been.
Jesus Christ!
Really, nothing to do about that.
Yeah, that's not your fault. That was literally just his AI having a goddamn stroke.
Watch out!
Jesus.
I doubt it's not that I'm not doing enough damage.
This day is never gonna end.
Well, you were doing quite a lot, I'm sure of that. It's just that his AI just probably didn't know how to register it. I don't know. That was just.
Come on! Come on, bitch. I'm already fucking here.
He's back. This prick won't give up.
Yeah.
Let's hope it sticks.
He said first to let him take care of his work permit, then he wasn't feeling good mentally, then taking care of his wife since he was a toddler. Let's see. And a newcomer. Now that the second baby is here, of course he is busy. And on top of that, he lives like an hour and a half away from the city with the train. Jesus Christ, dude. This dude's just trying to put it all up, everything off on you. That's fucking shitty. Oh yeah, he's definitely taking the piss.
Okay, about to come back to work, but like, what the fuck is this again? I'm also thinking I'm gonna lose time here because Sheriff's further back. Got a lot of my. Ooh, hi, Scooby. Like I said, because I know my fucking runs through here have been really good.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's see how long it takes for Ada to fucking react here.
He says, I sent two emails to my manager, but now I'm in the mood that if everything breaks up, well, I will not give a damn. I feel you, man. About up there already.
No, she's there.
I
don't know, but whoever they are, they just saved my life. Over there!
Nice! I don't think I've ever seen AI die here, though.
That's not possible. Jerry, not anymore, at least.
Oh yeah, they could die early on, couldn't they?
Yeah, before they randomly patched
it. I think the only time it can happen is Ada fucking doesn't do anything.
Mm-hmm. And even then, they patched that too. Only yeah.
That's the only time I've ever seen it fuck up. This is still. But the thing is, I think it still do it if your player Ada would. Does it not? Or am I misremembering things?
Yeah, like player Ada, like before, you could. Just choose not to hop off that one thing, apparently, after that one cutscene of Sherry getting separated. But now it forces Ada off, regardless of what you do. So, yeah.
Sucks that I've lost this much time from this chapter, but I'm not surprised. I guess this... No, don't. No. Poopy, do you want back out soon, hon? Let you out. I want freedom. I'm not getting enough attention. Almost like I'm doing something.
Ugh, of course. They took our weapons.
Hey, there's our gear.
How do we get in there?
Give me a sec, Scoot.
Well, he is spoiled, so probably he does want attention.
Okay. He fucking does. Okay. Idiot little fucking thing I've ever met. Yeah, I'm talking about you, little shit. Went out?
Thanks.
Here you go. Not storming anymore, you don't want to be in here. Here you go. Alright, dog's out. Asshole.
I don't think about it.
Asshole.
Thank you, sweetie.
Not bad for a girl.
Good shit.
Sherry. What the fuck game? This one touched me, I'm sterile. Fucking ankles. I'll sadly save time for that, because that one time where he just didn't give a flying fuck.
I know.
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber.
Electricity can go suck a dick.
To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
Please attach reserve battery.
Won't know till we find it.
I'm proud of you, bud.
Hey!
Okay!
Love pathfinding. Favorite flavor.
Reserve battery one. Activate.
There's a man trying to touch me. I appreciate this.
We gotta get more? Damn it.
Our cherry rod.
Hey!
Okay!
Don't you fuck be independent. Get the fuck over here. I don't like independent women around
That's
here. At least not right now.
We got no choice.
Fucking follow me, please.
There's no other way up.
You'll be independent later. It ain't
today. Calm the hell down, will ya?
Calm the hell down. Alright. Don't worry, this is the last major hurdle I can sink or swim this.
Mm-hmm.
There's a guy about to touch my anus.
Hi.
Please don't give me a hand job. I love RE6's audio balancing, because the game's either really quiet in certain areas or screams in your ear. No in between.
Or it could be like Cold Veronica and just be loud all the time.
I too like to hear Claire's pants.
Follow me.
Boop, boop, boop,
boop. Follow me.
I heard you, okay?
You okay? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Dumb bitch. Someone's hand. Be careful, no one's hand showing up. See it. Gee. Here, I'll plant the remote bomb when I run back. Oh my fucking god.
Of course.
I hate corners.
Sherry.
Roger.
I haven't reached the RE5 hatred of it yet, but I do fucking despise them.
Good old invisible corners in RE5. That's 120. 120 memes.
There's a man trying to touch me. Please don't grab me instantly. Oh my god, hi! My guy! Where's the other guy, actually?
Just about damn near grab Jake. Ross has 120 speeds up enemies?
Yes. Oh yeah, always! Always! Hell yeah, it does! That's why the third torrent skip is shitty at 120. It speeds up, Orgo Man too much to where it's not viable. Solo. You're better off just let Finn do his thing. If I do console, I usually do third skip.
God. Huh? He says reasons. Oh, Deagle says reasons I don't run Rev 2 at 120. Oh, God.
Game fucking trouble, so fucking run properly.
Oh, I know. Don't worry.
Crash.
Another game that struggles to run at 120 is Dead Rising 3.
Dead Rising struggles to fucking function.
That's also
fucking
not wrong.
Whatever fucking me and Izzy were doing fucking Discord on that game. God, that was such ass.
I remember.
For no reason. Oh, I mean, I had to wait too far.
And
Eagle God says, damn you. Move.
Eagle says, enemies get hell of aggressive on 120.
Oh yeah, sure fucking do. I think I planted that too far away. I think it'll be good.
You should be fine. That does have a good splash radius. But, Deagle says, I did a 120 run once and it was much faster, but oh lord, the enemies. I should probably switch back though.
Dude, fucking... Yeah, sometimes I have to do, I do 120 on certain, certain ones in raid mode for LRCs. God bless that shit.
Mm-hmm.
I got a grenade.
Yeah.
Grenade wasn't ready.
Oh, another remote bomb.
A flashbang.
Have to find a way to stop this.
That crane might
of
do
course.
The trick.
We have to find a way to stop this, sweetie.
That's crazy thing.
Follow me!
Roger!
That crane might do the trick. Possibly, maybe.
Okay. Checkpoint! Point, 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 point. Vominous. Come on. 50 by 20 if I can get this. Come on. Sherry! Or make me lose the weirdest amount of time. What the fuck?
Fresh out of patience, sure, your AI is just all kinds of stupid today. And then Ustinax was even more fucking stupid.
Included, yeah. Here it is. Various lose fucking time here.
I'm sorry, but...
Buried Chapter 2? Which enemies for Buried Chapter 2? What's that dude doing, by the way?
For the revenants.
No. No, I'm staring at the guy in front of me.
No, I'm talking about Will from Roz.
Oh, reverence.
Yeah, that's what I'm asking. Like, did you mean the reverence or the glass?
I guess, yeah, in the warehouse. Both the time I don't find them too annoying, what annoys me is Natalia. Everything is Natalia, is the answer. God, I really need to fucking redo. God. If I can get about a minute or so slower, or lower, excuse me.
He said the one before drilling the door.
Reverence. The dolly above looking fucks.
The entire section can be ass. Yeah, that's not wrong.
A lot of section varies is pretty garbage. At least you don't have to fight Pedro. If you want to suffer.
Deagle says, decoys, we'll spell it out.
Well, new game, no. Not new game, buddy. Jump! Come on.
Hey, Roger.
I saved time there? The hell did I do? It has to be Sherry. Most of that fucking chapter is Sherry, or most of that section is Sherry-based. There's not Deagle much said. I can do in that part.
Deagle says, fuck new game. Let's get out of here. It's fun. Sure. Yeah.
What the hell is this?
The end of the world. I hear Sherry. Found drugs.
We stop that's true. Right. It's fucking fun and exactly no modern.
At work. Something to stare at.
Wait, say that again,
Ethan, Bronson thought he heard somebody on the fucking intercom, just and all of us were like, no.
Are you tripping balls?
Possibly. It was in the back where everything was loud. But no, we were all like, what?
Well, it says RE5. It was fun in new game. That old lone wolf, even though it's not even equipped.
Kid has a right to know. I'll tell you this much. Can't say I've had good adventures working with you.
Sorry.
You know, it's never been easy being my partner. We get out of here. All that's gonna change.
Fire Nation attack.
Listen, shake.
Spare me the lecture, all right? We'll find a way out of here.
Sherry. Thank you, dumb bitch.
It's my problem, not yours. Besides, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I'm gonna worry about them.
Ah, yeah. How are you doing? Oh, everything loaded, yeah. Should be on the correct one.
Even if she didn't get to you in time, you would have been able to heal yourself with just enough time.
I don't trust rocket launchers.
True, that is awesome.
I don't trust rocket launchers. What the hell you want? Wow, he's still playing. God, the AK in this game is stupid. What the fuck, my guy?
Deagle said, what do you mean? The most fun part of RE5 is turning it off. Ross said, true.
I mean, yeah. All I see is what you mean. I don't even see the other part.
Wait, what? So
I just see what you mean, the truth. Like, Rosh is fucking mind red Deagle.
So, with the other message following what Deagle said, it didn't show up on your... What are you using that on your phone, babe?
Yes, I am.
Okay, that explains it. I know sometimes
where,
even
where
more...
Do you fucking, where else do I... Oh, hey, she's dying. Just make me to fucking read that shit, motherfucker.
I mean, I thought you might have had it on the side randomly. I don't fucking know. Oh, how's it going, Haley?
Phone twitch be like, struggle. Oh lord, he's struggling. I've been going through Nirvana today. You have to do mandatory? Wow, like, does Salad put a gun to your head? Or does Aster put a gun to your head? Or both? Like, who threatens you? I have to know.
Not too bad. Hope y'all are well. Where's the exit? I'm pretty good.
I'm okay. I need a pee. I'm gonna wait until after the start to pee. I don't think you were expecting me to say that, were you?
No.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Might be sooner. Oh no! Oh no! Jerry, you gotta take this bike somewhere else. RE5 is hydrate. Deagle, let's be honest. Are you the one that put RE5? I will plate that shit. So, you have no one to blame but yourself.
Oh god.
Oh god. I'll snort water in a minute and then I'll go pee. Fine. No one does RE5 new game. Because it's fucking garbage.
Let's see, I should check some upcoming icons. No one does RE5 yet. Yeah. Co-op with Zales, co-op Lost to Nightmares with Clicks. Ugly doing RE5 special weapons only with Aster at some point. Let's see if he gets it. I should probably try to take that method from Yato at some point.
You should, fuck him. Fuck the bastards.
For someone I can't beat, comes along and does it.
You should. Settle this mano a mano. Fist them. Making a fist of mine. Don't fucking lock on, Jake.
Let's settle this mano a mano, bitch.
I hate when Jake is gonna lock on here.
I do. I know. I know which exactly what you're saying.
I don't know. Oh, okay. A little quicker than I thought it would be.
Oh wow! We'll take it.
Oh, it's not expecting that. Anyway, it was casually very softly mash. Can't put the full masturbation finger on. Like partial masturbation. But we didn't. I wish it should have ended here, actually, instead of the fucking RE section. Ended.
It should have ended here. Sherry. Honestly, Roger. That last section was so pointless.
Oh, I agree. Follow me. Oh. Okay, game. Don't fucking pause.
We're in some kind of warehouse. There's gotta be a way to move shit in and out. Right.
Get here, and I'll fucking kill.
Sherry.
Back here, Ross, isn't it?
Yeah, Ross says, all right, ESA is up in July. I could submit for that.
Good, do it. All right, I inhaled water. I'm gonna go bathroom.
Go for it, bud.
Hello, my homies. I have inhaled water, and I've peed. Roger. Hey, Sherry.
Okay.
What the fuck is that one thing, Roz? What the fuck's that icon?
Whoa, this is fast.
You can go to hell.
Yeah, there's no goddamn steer.
Congratulations, thank you. My hearing aid track works correctly. Yes, well, would suck if it didn't. If I had my kidneys in this room, that should also be
what
a ass.
Does it take to lose this guy?
Anyway,
we have to move.
Here's the worst section of the game.
Jesus, take the hit!
We all know that's a lie, but I do hate this section.
Keep going.
Oh no, someone's giving me hearts. Thank you.
Hey, check out the cargo. Thinking what I'm thinking?
RT.
I just mashed both, I wanna be honest with you. I like the PS4 version so I can just fucking hold a goddamn button.
I approve of that way.
What the fuck is that, Deagle?
That's sunglasses on your nose.
The fact that it's backwards is what makes it.
I know.
Brother Christ, who thought of this? I will find you. Whoever fucking's like, yo, this is what we need at Capcom, I will find you and I will hunt you down.
Does this still show up on your internet? I know it's something on your phone, but my head is on.
Nope! It does not! Oh, is that the Vendetta one?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm upset. I love the Vendetta Leon one. He is quite sad face.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Come on.
Is this not getting out of that or something, or is it just for the sake of annoyance? Both.
Yes.
Oh, but yes.
Damn, very close to 13.
Well,
to be fair, we had... Hold up, let me... I unplug my mouse every time I run this, because I'm scared.